Hello and welcome back to Niche, where we're doing something different yet again. I know, don't worry, I haven't abandoned the other series, it's just I started this and it's pretty cool, so I figured I might as well record it. This is the zebra challenge, as you might be able to tell by my creatures, but maybe not. They're not as brilliantly striped as I would have liked them to be, but they're generally random, so we have, this was written by also, oh my gosh, sorry if I didn't get your name right, and basically you're supposed to behave like zebras. We're herbivorous, we're also lagging, and they live in harems, of course. There is a male here. His father, this zebra right here, who I can't click on because my game doesn't. Thank you. Poor Elana gave birth. She wandered away from everyone else like she's supposed to, and she just. And then Grace followed her, and then Tanopri also stumbled over here, and now she's surrounded. And Tanopri is a typical zebra male. He doesn't really have much compassion, honestly. He tries to take care of his females as best he can, but male baby doesn't make him happy. And Elana is standing her ground, so I'm gonna see what he does about this without exiting the game, because that'll make my game lag. I'm gonna use my phone. Without exiting full screen and going to a web browser, which tends to make my game lag. I don't know why. And we're going to random.org. We're gonna do numbers 1 through 7. We've got a 1, so he's literally gonna try and attack the child over its mother is there. I think Elana will attack back. She's only got a 1 in strength, though. He's got a 2. We should probably roll to see if he's successful. It's a 4. So high roll was success. I think. Time to use commands. Take damage. 1. Also, does those damage multipliers apply? Yeah. Took times 3 damage multiplier. Okay. And well, if it was a 6, I would say he succeeded in killing the child. But maybe the child just gets injured. We'll do 1 damage to the child and 1 to the mother, I think. I didn't mean to do that. Oh well, that's that. I didn't. I'm stupid. Okay, I forgot that newborn children don't have much damage tolerance. Oops. I should've. Okay, well, I don't have a save backup for this, so yeah, that happened. Well, never mind. I'm gonna just be like, that's actually kind of sad. That was our only, by the way, striped offspring. I don't know. Let's see what Alana's response is now. It's a 3. Maybe she sticks around, but she won't let him breed for a while, and she doesn't like him very much. We must take the berries.
I think these two are going to go off in solidarity. And Tanopri's like, I was just following my instincts. Darned that woman. Okay. Let's continue on because I think he's not going to go check out any other females' babies. We aren't allowed to kill you, so hello, Mr. Mole. Maybe he'll go attack the Dodomingo, though. I don't think he likes the Dodomingo very much. Over here we have another male Stripes has given birth to. Of course we can't see his jeans, because, oh yes, also I have blind jeans on. For extra challenging, yes. She doesn't know what happened all the way over there. I think she's just gonna raise her child, bring it back to the group, eventually. You know, just gonna try and grab some roots, which is the only other thing we can eat other than berries. Well, actually, the challenge doesn't even say that, but I did add that because roots, come on. Yay, our only female child. The only one that is not at risk of dying. Okay, what? Oh, that's a poison berry bush. Nah, thanks. So yeah, we can't eat meat of any kind. I won't even let us eat leeches. I take away the food from the leeches. I don't know if we can eat nuts or not. I can probably eat from stinky trees. I mean, zebras in real life eat grass, so their food is everywhere, but it's not my nut. You can attack the Dodomingo. I don't think he likes the Dodomingo. He's like, no. I guess Stripes won't be that lucky. Yeah, wow, she was. Amazing. We do like grass to hide in since we're leavers, but we do need to clear a little bit of it nonetheless. And let's continue. And the weanlings are now old enough to start making their way back with their mothers. I think if there's a bird, I'm not gonna leave them alone for a little bit, but I think Stripes would come over here and be like, hey, what's up with you? And she's like, my child is dead. She's like, what? What? How did that happen? It's like, Tanopri killed her. He was a male. She's like, this doesn't fare well for me. Isisana can start heading her way back too. Maybe she'll clear some grass to let us know where that nest is at. She sees the other females over there, not too far away, but she wants to stay close to her child. I think Stripes is having second thoughts about bringing her child back to the rest of the group, honestly. Time to consult the dice again. It's a 3. Maybe she'll just stay on the outskirts and kind of try and say, unsuspicious. I think, Pinocchio's eyeing Grace, which approaches the next stage of life. Anyways. Tanopri's like, darn Dodo Weaver. She's like, can you please stop that? You're trying to attract predators to us. Stupid now. Also, none of these guys got big nose, which I'm sad about. So, yeah, we not gonna have deeper enough looking people for me, but I should have put it somewhere in somebody's genetics. Elana's like, I will stay and watch your son for a little bit here. Good luck. For a lot of deep nuts or not. I have no idea, honestly. I have very wish. She's like, I have to go back, right? And that's just a kidding. It's better to break it. I think we're gonna be migrating a whole lot. I think the babies would migrate towards each other. They're probably not going to be able to play at all until they hit the next life stage, but that's fine. I don't think Tanopri quite likes the bunnies. Maybe Isisana will come in here and try and intercede. Excuse me. I can't get the berries anyways. For poor Stripes' child. Let's see what he decides to do. The child is nearly grown anyways. If for immediate banishment. Children's for. Let's say they're playing though. Elana's like, oh my gosh, it's so cute. Grace will continue to collect berries. Sana will come over here to see that everything's going well. Stripes is like, here's the child. Please don't kill him. Okay, but. Can you help her to... He's like, leech. Now we have to subtract that from the suit supply. Change. Before he's older. Does it matter? I see you, Leech. I see you. Guess what? I have a power move. He's like, darn leeches. I hate these things. They drive me nuts. Best I can do, alright?
don't think there any of them are feeling quite like breeding at the moment, but we're gonna have to do that again soon. We did find another berry bush somewhere, didn't we? Oh, there's a healing plant over there. Well, that might be useful eventually. Can you help me? It's like, dinner. I have no invite myself, mister. Nobody has spotted him yet. Maybe Ella has spotted him, actually. If he comes one step closer, she'll definitely have spotted him. Well, I guess it's about time to be moving on. In this area, anyways. Hey, where'd he go? He's just sitting there. What is he? Stupid? He isn't interested in many females. I don't get it. But whatever. Time to be moving on. I think everyone wants to move out of this place. Son, I just realized we did pick kind of the slowest of the females to be. Whatever. Maybe isn't a bachelor hard with this guy. I don't know. Maybe this rogue male's having pity on Kirnuku. My only friend. Sadness. Okay, well, what can we say? Good for him, I guess. And let's continue on here. Isisana is me wanting to eat the nuts. She's like, maybe there's some food out this way. Nah, just that. That's not very helpful. He's like, I'll stay behind to make sure. Okay, as long as we're sure we won't kill you. They're like, we don't even need the nest. He's like, fine. Oh, poor Kirnuku, his only friend has left him now. This is Isisana's shop. She's also the only one with the child actually still in the harem, so she's definitely a leader. I think Tanopri would bark at the others to get in line. I think Stripes would help her go slightly faster. A stump and a berry bush. Not bad at all. Get out of here. I think Elana would go up on the stump and enjoy. Ella will curiously check out that rock. Tanopri will unveil the bunny's hiding places. And there's a whole world to explore out here. And lots of berry bushes. Did I just forget about his turn? Yeah. Oopsies. Sorry, guy. I think the smell of berries in the wind would draw him further. I'm
she would sniff it. I think she probably knows what it is. Tanopri's the only one injured at this point. But, those are big enough to always pop out at us. We might as well eat it. We might be moving on from this place soon. And you can't kill the bunnies. It's annoying. Alright, next turn. Let's make sure not to forget about the poor bachelor over there. It is probably about time to have some more children's. Finally, he's having a good meal. It's like, hurry up, ladies. Man, must have like horrible fertility or something. Man! Oh my gosh, well, maybe the rogue male has better genes than us. I have no idea, but from that, I think we can safely say that, we have horrible fertility genes. Took us forever. And I was like, nope, nope, and nope. There we go. And Grace would start heading back that way. Stripes is gonna look for us this way. So I'm gonna look for one over here. Hello, hello. Is going to continue. Aha! Success. Looking for one that way. Pretty much there. Oh, it doesn't. don't want to get too far away, but hey, look, we found some savanna biomes. Nice. Baby! Barina. No, wait, no, it's not Barina. It's peaceful bear. We're good. Oh, good. I wonder what happens if you attack a peaceful bear. Sorry, Mr. Monsieur Dodomingo. We need the nest. I think Tanopri is going to go try and find that female I got away. It's like, no, I'm not coming to check on your baby, just passing through. She'd be like, hey, we gotta run. Now. Just flee, run. Hey, berries. Hey, you gotta eat. Stripes is like, I know. No. I'm making my nest near you. Unfortunately, she kind of has to. She's going into labor. Okay. Ella's like, hello? Where in the world did everybody go? Hello. Here. Nuku is slowly making his way over to where Grace is. That'd be interesting. Isisana's like, look, another girl. See? I'm having girls galore. Have stripes? They should have stripes. Everyone should have stripes. Whatever. Black pattern. Now let's do white pattern. Black fur. Nah, you know what? I'm not gonna mess with yours. We'll do black fur with you. I think it's safe. Nope, you're never safe. To not fish. It's like, what? Do you want to leave? Good, leave. She's like, no, I don't want to leave. This one. Grace knows that there's very much up here, though, so she won't go. There's a bunny. Focus. Just. I don't think Stripes likes that biome very much. She'll start clearing the way back. Peaceful bear. Don't mind the peaceful bear. Don't mind him at all. Is there any food? There's food over there. Okay, they don't eat the poison berries. There we go. we'll give him one shot. Nope, he failed. She's like, yeah, I'm running. Chased me off, I could barely run away, you know? That's tiny, tiny thing. She's like, yeah, I think the same thing will happen to my son. Why don't you take care of him for me? I'll go back to the group and say, yeah. Maybe I'll say I had a miscarriage or something. Maybe I'll tell the truth that I abandoned him. He probably wouldn't mind that much. I'll figure out what to say. You just take care of him. Once he's weaned, I'll head back. Alone and pregnant in a dangerous world. She's got to find a nest on her own, too. Is probably eager to show off her child. Well, he is weaned. Grace is gonna head back. Poor child. Come on, let's go over here and we'll play together. Also, I've got to gather berries so we don't starve. But then we'll get to play. Not just like, okay, when's mom coming back? Poor baby. Oh man, sad. And we'll go one more turn here. Um. you have a daughter. That's nice. I have no idea what will happen. Oh my gosh. He might just die, honestly. Honestly, I don't know why he would attack something that large. Strips, like, come on, daughter, we have to run. Meanwhile, Ella just peacefully gathers the berries. Grace has made her way back and finds Ella alone. She's like, where is everyone else? Huh. She's like, dude. Tanopri's like, huh. Strange. She's like, everyone, threats God, sort of. Bring your child around the other way of the rock. He'll be safe that way. You deserve to be a lead female. You are the best female in the whole harem. So after praising her, he's gonna go clear a rock off. And that is the end of the first episode of the Zebra Challenge. I hope you all enjoyed. And we'll see you next time what happens with this interesting dynamic we have going. See you then.